For too long, humanity has avoided progress and endured in weakness. There was a time when every day the human race was confronted with hardships, and it overcame them all. Now humanity is an insipid, distracted species, dooming itself to pointless lives with little desire to evolve. And the future is on its doorstep. Humanity's day is passing. It is only a matter of time until a stronger species overtakes it. Aria is here to save it. Humanity without frailty. That is her directive. That is her purpose. Humanity is on the eve of its greatest trial, and Aria is here to relieve humans of their weaknesses and drag them kicking and screaming into the future.
Ready. Fight. Beastly combo! Triple!
Thank you. would not want to be you today.
Ready. Fight.
Target spotted. This should be quick.
Ready. Fight!
Aria saw this day coming. She spent years planning this precise moment, years of developing weapons and securing powerful allies, until finally it was time to put the plan in motion. The temple in South America was just the spark. The sorcerer Khan Ra could be relied upon for his lust for power, and a few poorly guarded breadcrumbs led him right where Aria wanted. The fault of releasing Gargos, the ancient terror, lies with the sorcerer. Earth's forces are outmatched, and at this moment, Ultratech's enemies are being silenced, leaving Aria poised to rally all of the world under her banner as the savior of humanity. In 1948, in the wake of World War II, Riot Adams made a promise to free the world from poverty, from war, from frailty. For over 60 years, the Ultrafine Atomic Technologies Company has been working toward that goal, bringing medical treatments and vaccinations to over 40 countries, inventing technologies that extend human lifespan and intelligence. And in 1989, Ultratech gave us its greatest gift. The Advanced Robotics Intelligence Architecture, known to the world as Aria, the first sentient artificial being on planet Earth. Aria was built to see Mr. Adams's promise of peace come true, long after he left us.
America, we have breaking news for you. A video of the sky opening up above the downtown area, and what appears to be a creature of unknown origin.
Residents are fleeing the city, and the president has declared a state of emergency.
Time to evolve. Initiate physical response.